So the GoPro's in a waterproof case right now, as it will be for a lot of this video, and I'm doing a voiceover right now and I won't be able to talk to it like face to face because it's in a waterproof case and the audio is really, really bad in there. Alright guys, we opened up the dam completely, just like it was originally. I'm going to show you, take you to the other side where it's flowing out to. And yeah, they're probably just going to fill it in again, but still.